Good evening, I'm Beth Ringel. Coming up tonight on the Nightcast, we'll update the tense situation in Libya after the U.S. launched military attacks at several sites. Now street fighting is reported in Tripoli. Broken Arrow residents are calling last night's storm a tornado, more than $1 million in damages. And a packed house turned out tonight to hear plans for a Broken Arrow landfill expansion plan. Join us for those stories tonight on the Nightcast.